The flow of unique moments of creation, in a cohesion of life, in its original planes, causes the harmonious sound of further alignments to the light and the light spectra. Waves of interactions resonate with your growth and alignment processes and convey to you at the levels of your active moments of acquisition, the clues and connections that expand you for the exchange with multidimensional knowledge. Your task to live means to adopt and integrate the light language of cosmic relevance. Your emotional body releases connections and resonates with the units of light that lead, love, and expand you. As an entire body unit, you will experience yourself in the language and communication with the all-knowledge. You have matured in the intensity of your expression, which you want to complete through connecting paths and the acceptance of galactic information. And with the knowledge of higher, cosmic contexts, your flow of life and information expands. Your knowledge file is fed with the experiences you have received in the light of the new age to shape the paths that tune you to new knowledge from the higher levels of light. Thus, the course of the multidimensional adaptation processes for capturing, classifying, and experiencing higher knowledge fits in. Your path is pre-described. It says that your courage to open up to the cosmic planes of origin is the beginning of an inner wave of evolution that shows itself to you and accompanies your path, your equivalent and your expansion as a divine man and as a being of consciousness. New, intensive possibilities and life as an expression of its diversity meet you. A balancing and an alignment process take place. You will experience yourself in your completeness as a unity of everything what is, of everything that has ever been and will be. By gaining higher knowledge, your cells become free for the all-encompassing field of communication that sets up with the connection.